Psychedelic drug use, sexual permissiveness, jazz, experimental dance, rave culture, tattooing. The list is endless. What do all these things have in common? They represent various styles of rejection of linear values. The society is trying to cure itself by an archaic revival, by a reversion to archaic values.
With a bass low.